What is up, my maniacs? I'm the Awesome Maniac, and I'm here with Ginger Ninja Redhead, aka Michael.
Hola.
And we're back playing Resident Evil 3. I got some ammo. I got health. I'm ready to go. I got some nades.
Company's offices.
Oh, no, where I need to go.
Wait, I think I know the building.
Yeah.
Really? Way to go, partner.
God damn it! I fucking. Yeah, are you shitting me?
You should have known that was gonna happen.
Hey, guess what? Bitch! The fuck out of my way. Oh! Motherfucker, I do not like this guy. Nope! God! Damn it! Oh good, he saved me.
He has caution tape on him.
Move!
Carlos!
Why am I walking?
It's after me!
Well, he fucking popped up.
I told you.
I really do not give a.
And there he is. Creating a fucking shockwave when he hit the ground.
Dodge! Dodge! Dodge for your life, sister.
You got what? Big Chungus following you.
I've noticed. Oh my god, get off me. Being chased by a big ass fucking monster right now.
Stop. Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out a route.
Okay, give me a sec.
Oh, puzzles. Now we go all the way back. Where's Big Bitch at? What the fuck?
How much you want to bet he's right out there?
I got nades.
Yep.
What the hell is it doing to them?
Mutating there.
Bye bye. What the fuck?
Okay.
Another supply case. Trick.
Follow the blood stains.
Fuck out of my way.
Turn.
I am not fucking around with these goddamn zombies.
Go, go, go!
Oh yeah, that's gonna stop him. That's a silencer. Extended magazine from my handgun. Fuck yeah.
Oh, that was some scary ass shit right there.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start getting dead weight for her. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up.
Ah, goddammit.
Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Hey, what the fuck am I doing?
Wait, Jill! No! Damn it!
Come on, you!
Come on, you! Stun his ass.
Barrels.
Come on, big boy.
Oh, you can jump.
Door won't budge. Looks like it needs a power source.
What the fuck are you? Oh god, I need to reload. I'm dead. Good question.
It was a big old squishy boy.
Excuse me?
Fucking grenade launcher.
Damn it. Come on, open your mouth. Die. Fucker.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't even see that guy.
I was looking right at him.
Ooh.
I needed that. I really needed that.
It's like right when you get on the ladder, he busts down the ladder.
You fucking jinxed me! Why would you do that to me? Oh, fuck.
Crispy Valentine.
No time. I sense a battle arena. Dodged it.
He quickly dodged it.
I don't want to like to continue with the assisted game mode. What the fuck do you thank me for? I am insulted. Worse than the fucking Terminator.
still kicking?
I don't have any more ammo for anything. Knife it is! Did I do it? Please. Please. Oh my god.
About time. I was holding my breath throughout that whole entire fight.
You think I wasn't? This is explosive.
Carlos, it's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
Kendo, save my ass.
Kaboom!
Kendo!
He jumped.
You're alright.
Yes, I did jump.
Alright, it's a stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gotta be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Yeah. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
All right, well, anyways, I'm gonna leave this episode here.
That was... fucking
intense.
Crazy.
That was intense.
Then, yeah, this is... We're
enjoying this.
We're having a lot of fun with this.
Alright, bye-bye.
Bye.